Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Ride My Avatar. I'm with our C-slot player. Go ahead and say your name.
Dwayne Green.
He ended up playing what clan?
I ended up playing Neo Nectar.
How well did this deck treat you?
It did very well. Only deck I lost to in Swiss were Aqua Force. Lost to Aqua Force in Swiss. Lost to the rogue deck. But yeah, I was doing really good against everything else. I beat Bermuda. I faced like 5 Murakumos, and it was amazing in every matchup, to be honest, that day.
Okay, so let's go on with the deck list.
So obviously, the starter.
Yep.
Musketeer.
Perfect. Your draw starter, of course.
Yeah, of course. Oh, same starters for everybody.
Okay. So we're going with our grade 3s first?
Yep. 4 white living musketeers to save this.
It looks like you have a random SVR.
Yes. Very random. It's the one up that saves my life. But, yeah, need her in the deck because she is the main deck thinner and she gets free units for counterless. It's really good. It's a full field for free.
Awesome.
3 tomato.
Only three
tomato. Because I don't like having a lot of grade 3s in my hand. I don't. But
this isn't Bermuda.
Yeah. But 3 tomato, because tomato's really good with the way I have the deck, because I just love token rush for the deck.
Mm-hmm.
So riding tomato, calling a tomato is really good. And I use this secondary skill a lot in that tourney more than I thought I would. Because I know, because I'm going to need to regenerate my tokens anyways. Second skill is really good.
Okay.
And there's one of.
Why one of?
Maiden of Trailing Rose. Because she's not better than Tomato or Cecilia, but she's a very good first ride.
Okay, so she's your usual ride target. Yeah, praying if you get her.
She's a very good first ride. She makes 10k tokens, she makes 40k, she makes 40k columns.
Yep.
Well, not 40 columns, 20k columns. And if I have like spicy tech, they're bigger columns. 4 Pansy Musketeer.
Okay.
Because he's your main ride target to just make a token.
She is, definitely.
She is.
There's like probably one male in somewhere.
For the promo, because $20 card.
$20 makes a $200 deck.
For the promo, because $20 card. Really good. Ride her, make a token, call her, make a honor.
Yeah, a lot of people argue she's not needed.
I think she's really good for early rush if you don't have a lot of rear guards.
Mm-hmm.
But if you have a token or two, you make a field, which I really like.
How many times has she come clutch into your
I've used her every early game. Every grade 2 ride, she was in my hand.
She's loyal.
Tree Boy is amazing. Tree Boy is, I think, value-wise, I think Tree Boy is one of the best cards in this deck.
Yeah.
Because he makes, in grade 2 rush, he'll make a 25k column and give you a card for no reason. It's honestly really good.
It's
very good. And I really like it because not a lot of stuff in this deck counterblasts, and the fact that this counterblasting gets me a card and gives me power is really good.
Sounds solid.
Moving on to the great ones for Dandelion Musketeer. Ideal ride target, gets me a token. She does what she needs to do for my grade 2.
She's your first ride.
Yeah. She does what she needs to do for my grade 2 rush to actually go.
Yeah.
So it's really good. It's just really good. 3 of Rebecca. 3 of Rebecca. Not 4. People ask me why I don't like 4. Because I don't like 4 Rebecca. I think she's too costly on the soul to use her that much.
Okay.
But I like the power, and I like that if my hands lack luster and guard, I can still get her back.
Uh-huh.
Which is also the reason why I was using tomato skill so much, so I can get her back in hand.
Nice.
Super green. 4 Fruit Basket Girl.
Okay.
Because so, I love Fruit Basket Girl. If I misride my first grade one and I have her in hand, I can still value and get 2 tokens for the price of a Soul Blast as well.
Okay. Just an extra card. So value down.
Yeah, and 10k tokens later in the game. Along with
So what is this thing that's coming out?
It's a spicy two of. Knife of Crossbreed Craig. He gives 5K to every token in the same row as him. He gets 5K to every token in the same row. He's really good because I like the 10K boosts instead of 5K.
You still need Blast Tomatoes?
Yeah. I feel like they make much better columns.
You need Blast Tomatoes?
Especially if I have a tomato there, a tomato plus a 5K's 28 on the force marker.
Yep.
Instead of being 33, I'd rather be 33. With like 10K boosters for free.
Nice.
And 15K boosters when I use fruit bats. So trigger lineup standard, 4 heals, 8 crits, 4 drop PGs.
Okay.
It's pretty standard. Not really changes. Once I get more crits, I'll be happy.
So you go drop the drop PG?
I'll probably go 10 crit. But yeah, that's the deck profile, and it did really well. I went 9-1 Swiss.
Yeah. You lost one round.
I lost one round to Aqua Force. I lost one round to Royals in top 4.
Yep.
But yeah, the deck did really, really well.
Any regrets with it or anything?
Not at all. I really don't have any regrets with it. It did really good. Did what I was supposed to.
I'm glad. Thank you for watching, guys, and stay tuned for more videos.
Thank you.